Fusion 360's free personal use or hobbyist license no longer needs to be renewed once a year. The license now lasts 3 years, and I'll show you every step to complete your free renewal. 20 days before your license expires, you will receive the following dialogue upon opening Fusion 360. The number of days remaining will also appear at the top. Previously, a small notification only appeared at the 10-day mark, and you had to wait until the license was fully expired. However, the updated renewal process means you no longer need to wait for the license to expire. In fact, you can start the renewal process within 30 days of your license expiration. If you're in a hurry to work on a project, you can close this dialog and reopen it anytime from the Expiring Soon button in the Applications bar. The dialog will offer a way to compare the free license to a commercial license. Selecting this button will bring you to this landing page to compare features. If you plan to stick with a free license, select the Renew Personal License button. This button will take you to the renewal landing page. First, double-check that you're signed into your Autodesk account in the upper right. Make sure to use the same email address as your personal use account. Then, proceed by filling out the required information. Agree to the Terms of Use and Privacy Statement, then select the Next button. The next page will show a Download button. This page is the most important part of the process. You must select the Download button, even if you already have Fusion 360 installed. Selecting Download will initiate the renewal process. If you don't need to reinstall Fusion 360, go ahead and delete the downloaded client. If you're renewing within 30 days, you'll want to restart your Fusion 360 application. You're then ready to continue using Fusion 360 for the next 3 years. If your license is already fully expired, you may need to wait up to 30 minutes for the license to take effect before restarting the application. One last important consideration: if you're actively partaking in a 30-day free trial of the fully featured commercial license, you will have to wait for that free trial to end before you can renew your personal use license. It will say trial at the top of Fusion 360.